Hello everybody, yes, how are we all doing? It is the Fredders93 here and welcome back with yet more of the campaign here on Zombie Army 4 Dead War. I'm loving this game, you guys are loving this game, Twitch is loving this game, so let's jump back into the campaign. This is where we got to, Death Canal. So we are going to go back into this and take on the Death Canal chapter.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
So we appear to have come to things a bit late, and so we have some telemines.
Over here. You're the Alpha Squad. Thank God. What took you so long?
I know an Alpha Squad, but not the Alpha Squad.
You thought wrong.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I am supposed to escort you to the base.
Good. Let's get going.
I think I saw some other things over here as well. What else did I see? Frag grenades. Electric attachments of that. Good thing I sort of came back. This right, let's go down this canal.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Not an option. We have a job to do.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment. I'm not joking. This is abandoning ship and making for free.
Resistance is scattered. HQ needs a new base of operations ASAP. All surviving squads have been deployed. We were closest to Venice, so here we are. Orders are to provide reinforcement to the survivors and attempt to secure the base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but...
Mine planted.
Ooh. You're good. Oh, indeed, on the roll call. He says into the mist.
Gates open.
Over the barrier.
On second thought, this might take a minute.
Nicely done, headshot.
Okay, go.
There's out.
Get on, let's go, come on.
I was waiting for me to come back over there. You didn't think you wanted to tell me that then, game?
Suicide.
No, you don't.
Oh. Why would you say that?
Nice little clip here. It's amazing watching these people just fly down into water and somehow knowing they ain't coming up. I'm getting zombie kill points for this. And I'm not even doing anything. I mean, I'll take it, but... I've got it for somewhere else, but... Next stop point's gonna be around here. The hell is that?
Sniper, get down!
Oh, now we're clear. Oh. Up there. Not those initials. There.
I'm low on ammo.
Guess it'd be up to me to try and find that fuel then.
This is where we stop. The famous gondola workshop. You'll have to search both sides, but there should be enough fuel here to get us there and back. I'll wait here. In case we need to make a quick getaway.
Let's get this over with.
Just be quick, would you? This place makes me nervous.
Ammo depleted.
Anything around here? If I was fuel, where would I be? Is that fuel?
Found fuel. It's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
Well, thanks for telling me that. All right. Jeez. All right, so I won't use anything in with you just yet. Thanks. I'm guessing it's around that direction. Maybe I do need to exit the building.
Got another can here.
Still not enough. One more should do it.
I'm almost still alive. Ow!
That's it.
Is that really destruction?
Found the last can.
Really good. Okay,
that should do it. Let's get out of here. Help, oh God, help me.
Oh my God, shut up. Yep, that's why you're here today, mate.
More thunder. No rain. Something's not. Captain! Captain! Damn it, you're in trouble. Victor, get us to that base now.
You must make it haste. If you hurry, we'll still be able to provide them with reinforcement.
I'm going as fast as I can!
Wait a second. Did the captain say hell planes?
Hell planes? Is that what that noise was? Oh no!
Hell planes? Okay, maybe I shouldn't have used all the bullets to the side gunners up so early. Guessing he's about to go open that.
You stay here and keep the engine running.
Wait, no! I don't want to be left here alone. This area is crawling with dead.
So, you're coming.
Oh, no way! I'm not going out there. I'll be eaten alive.
Just wait downriver and be ready to leave.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Maybe up there somehow. Incoming in and around here. Or do that. Okay, even better. That's cool. Not quite what I had in mind. You there, but. Hey ho. Okay, what got did that? Is it not this door? How about this door? No. Cause that's the bridge controls I'm guessing over there. And think about this all carefully. There. Not in this bit. Ah, okay, here we go. Our grenade's full. And what we could really do is some medkits. Yeah, okay, that's a bit more like it. This all seems a bit more like it.
Target down.
Mission fired.
Hope the captain can hold out until we get there.
Yes, yeah, so let's get over these controls here. These appear to be the controls here.
A cog.
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
It's in, but it looks like more are missing.
So where's the other cog? There.
This place was occupied recently. Maybe a resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Nice. Dead body, carefully arranged. Looks like some kind of sacrifice. Who the hell would do this? More thunder? I don't like this. What the?
What now?
Looks like some kind of Nazi suicide ritual. Five of them flayed and dead by their own hands. Not pretty.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia.
Bodies are fresh, too. This happened recently. Bruno. Could these dead Nazis have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Got it.
Good work. You know what to do.
Yep, get back.
Turret right here. That's it. That's all of them.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
Bad. Grenade! I'm all out of ammo.
Kill clip. Gotcha. I forgot to do this again.
Here we go. Here they come.
Keep them away from the controls.
I'm so close to death right here.
Got it. Bridge is up.
Fantastico! Molto bene! Now I suggest you get back to the boat before Victor shits himself.
Need to stop here a bit sooner. That'd be great right now.
What the hell took you so long?
The bridge was out. Had to fix it. And there was a Nazi suicide cult in the church. Let's go.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
I don't really do that.
She was a joke. Please tell me that's the end of the chapter. Don't forget to hold
Captain
on to that one.
Come in. This is Carl. Carl Fairburn at Alpha Squad. You read me? Still nothing. Whatever's happening up there must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways.
Of course it is.
I'm headed to the North Docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Copy. Thanks for your help.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
Duh.
So, this is the base. Defenses look strong. Must have taken a lot of dead to reach them.
Oh. That was a bit more hard enough than I thought I would. Right, so I think I'm going to have to do this
chapter in two parts. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Do like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye for now.